Dave let me go the other day. "You're not the person we're looking for," he said. It's a bit shit, really. 4 jobs in the last 5 months. Don't tell me. You'll be back on your feet in no time. Well, thanks for the advice, Grandad. As always.
Jen! Hey! How you doing?
It's been like 6 or 7 years, haven't it?
Must be. 6, 7 years.
Well, what brings you here?
Bread.
Well, I see you're busy. I'll see you around, I guess.
Yeah. Hey, I'm not doing anything tomorrow afternoon. Yeah. I hope I haven't overdressed. I know I shouldn't have started with that. You... Nice.
I'm sorry, what are you saying?
What? We're meeting for coffee.
I think you've got the wrong person.
Jennifer, you sent me this message.
Who the fuck is Jennifer?
Meditation hasn't helped. Perhaps it was just a fabrication to sell my mind, create the illusion of light in this darkness. Not long now, Grandad.
Finally.